The censorship law 295A, which forbids the so-called insulting of religion, effectively the criticism of Islam, because it's only Islam that they had trouble with. If you criticized Islam, you could count on some murder happening, which is just like in the debate between this Taslim Rehmani and Nupur Sharma, exactly the same.